Main weather story today is that winter storm warning issued by the National Weather Service. That is going to be in effect until 10 a.m. tomorrow morning. Accumulation-wise, what you can expect, 4 to 6 inches in the North Georgia mountains. Here in Athens, likely to see about 1 to 3 inches. But if that storm tracks further north, likely to see rain. Further south, more snow. So we're going to have the full forecast for you coming up.